What the lag? What the fuck? Come on. Holy shit. Huge lag. I have lag spikes lately. Don't like it. Because if I have lag spikes, that means everyone has lag spikes. Because I usually never have lag spikes. So far, so good. Need attack speed. What did I use? forbidden word. I shouldn't dodge it with DFA, fuck, why am I still doing it? It's not good, it's too risky. Need the DFA for something else, for this one. Oh my god. I was almost too early, what the fuck? Ah, I have too much HP. This position sucks. Please not the boss. Motherfucker. snowball. Usually when I do this, something happens. Bruce and Deadly Gamble equals death for me. Please snowball, oh my god. Oh. Fuck. Now he's gonna do a ball, watch. Like a pussy, how I'm moving. But as long as I'm surviving, I don't give a shit. Oh, what I do have to is to survive. Doesn't matter how. This position is shit. Out from the light. I don't want to move him because that's always risky. Moves like that are risky. As long as I can fight him there, I'm fine with it. Oh shit, he didn't do a ball for a long time. He's probably gonna do one. Fucking stompers, sometimes I don't see the boss. The fuck? No, no, please no ball. He's gonna do his middle mechanic. What? Like, I couldn't use comedy. Damn, I should be done since a fucking hour. Long-ing. This is a normal mode. It's a 5-man dungeon actually. So it's suited for more the beginner of the players. That's why it takes so long, because usually you do this as five people. And the reason why I always